Here's an attempt. Oh shit. It didn't destroy the background. Why the hell aren't I breaking dirt walls? Not that dirt wall. Naturally generated. With a hammer. Okay. What the hell was that? I think that was a balloon. What is Ectomist in the graveyard? Why don't I have a graveyard? When three or more tombstones are in close proximity. Okay. Maybe I'll make a graveyard. But why the hell isn't it breaking? Let's make actuation rods. The simplest copper hammer. I can't. Dirt wall. Hammer. Wooden hammer. Take the most basic wooden hammer. Workbench, wood, wooden hammer. That's it. Workbench. Yeah, workbench. Workbench, wood, where are you getting the... Oh, I mined some iron. I want a simple boil wood hammer. This. That's it. Nope, still nothing. So what the hell? I'm annoyed. Okay, let's talk wilds. Rather not use green. First off, let's see if I can put it anywhere over here. No, I don't want to put it there either. Over here, maybe? Okay, let's try that. I have to use yellow wilds, okay. Okay. I should play it here. While here. Yeah. Now, I'm thinking. I'm actually thinking. More along the lines of this. Yes, okay. And then do it like this. Okay. Okay. What is that guy? Okay. I can barely see it. Okay, I want one, two, that soldier over there. How the hell can I make this better? These are going to be entrance ones. These are going to be the exit. Actually, I don't need an exit. I can just go back here. Okay, I need a sign. Crimson altar. Anything else at the moment? Maybe the dungeon? How about the entrance? How about the entrance to the jungle? To the jungle temple. I can reach it quick enough. Okay, I'll think about it. The actuators and the plates. Stuff, truffle, bunnies, life food, hallowed bars. Second mechanical boss, hard mode jungle, chlorophyte ore. I need a mining potion. A spelunker potion. And okay. Why the hell is there an altar here? Okay, let's get that chlorophyte. Oops. Loot all of that. More floor fights? Anyone? Let's grab that spore and that one. Sharpening station? What the hell is a sharpening station? What the hell is a sharpening station? I'll have to check later. Party time is over. Chest statue. I'm out of room. Toss the wood. Toss the wooden beam. Toss dirt. Toss stone and toss mud. Okay, I think it's time to go back home. Wait, it wants something. queen statue. There's a tree. That's a soul of night. Why is this thing corrupted here? This shouldn't be corrupted. This area shouldn't be corrupted. On the left is okay, on the right not okay. Okay. I need to wrap it up. Statues. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Outboard metals. Damn it, I need to save some. Damn it. Chests, put this one here. Statues. Increases armor penetration for melee weapons. Interesting. No, these are duplicates. So, back here, get me my dragon. Let's make another run at the mechanical bosses. I'm gonna need the souls of light and the souls of night. I'm gonna need medals. I'm gonna need lens and bone. Vertebrae. Lens I have a lot. And rotten chunks. A meteorite has landed. Wait, so the mechanical skull bone. Does vertebra here, no rotten chunks, bone, mechanical skull, and that's it. So give me one of that, and that, and that. Okay, so I've got some time. Bye. Whoa. And skeleton. Mechanical bosses. Okay, souls, good. Sell this, sell this. Mechanical wagon piece. Sell this, sell this. Now I can make another mechanical wagon. Store all of that. Did I keep the wagon in here? Oh no, I used it. Also, I need colors for these. Intense flame. Okay, let's try intense flame. Interesting. And the wings. Something cool. Negative, no. Glowing mushroom. I'm not using glowing mushroom. It's cute. Okay. Waning gibbous. Time to check out this fish guy. Quickly. Pixie fish. I do not have pixie fish. Oh, I do have pixie fish. Okay. Take this, and that's it. That's not where I put my fishing material. Okay, after the mechanical bosses, the jungle unlocks. Floor fight. Oh, I got it. And I got me a floor fight farm. And it seems like it's working. Solar eclipses. Did that. Mothron drops spoken hero souls. Allows you to progress the Terra Blade. The Reapers drop Death Sickle. All three of the advanced souls can craft tracks for the pickaxe axe. Chlorophyte weapons, chlorophyte armor. Having all three souls unlocks additional platform dependent items. You can upgrade any of the class emblems to an Avenger, which I have. You can also craft biome keys, biome key mold, and dragon armor on the 3DS. Plantera bulbs. So let's go kill Plantera. Ah! Plantera bulbs. Bonk. How about... ooh, life force. How about I clear this area? And I'll have a nice area to fight Plantera. Screw that guy. Okay, traveling merchants.